Some people who were obsessed with dinosaurs would tell you they wanted to be a paleontologist. That wasn't me. I wanted to grow up to be a dinosaur. I'm in Montana because I am helping to dig up a T-Rex. I feel like I'm gaining a better understanding of what this area was like 66 million years ago. A lot of people with Asperger's don't think the way someone kind of normal would think. We might see a completely different interpretation that can lead to new discoveries. My time at KU has been some of the best years of my life. I finally found my niche. That's just something I wouldn't trade the world for.